We love that black and white collar and logo on front of the shirt. Compliments by the white shirt and the pants. Destiny, we love it.
Thank you.
Both start to come to the first three. We'll bring that heel together. over and hope that goes to the back on the stage for one last look. We have a treat for you for our next set indeed. Our next set is from ZZ Prince Actions. And ZZ Prince actually happens to be a student here at Marlow Collegiate High School. And Prince has been designing for around 4 years under the name of ZZ Prince and has created several collections under the alias. He has designed the Goblin Fashion Program for both sophomore and junior years of high school and has had some runway time himself during his freshman year fashion show. Without further ado, here are the fashion designs from the ZZ Prince Fashion. Our last lineup today is going to be our African attire. So please welcome out here to take over my responsibilities, Regina, the owner of Queen's Fashions.
Hello, everyone. I'm Regina. They call me the Queen of Queen's Vision African Apparel. We're located here in Tampa, 1924 East Summit. Let's get ready for some exciting, vibrant African colors. I'm gonna we have the team. We have the full maxi dress with her purple accentuating. She has the rumble and the gown on. This is the sun dress. And you know what it is? She wants to wear her heels today. Unify yourself. And she's wearing a candy print, which is a candy all around that comes with a candy print. And she's wearing a very candy print that has the drawstring at the ankle. It's smocking, elastic waist on the side. And these pants are just so fun. By the color, and she's wearing a t-shirt by Yogi Brand. And Yogi is here today. Thank you. And we'll see you in the next video. And here we are. This is an uncommon term. Robin is a good college person. Young, real, blue, black. She has a camera tied to the back. And at the end of her afro, she too has got a t-shirt by Yogi Brand.
Across the runway and the floor, models, please make your entrance. stage and view more of my artwork.